Welcome to Rich Pilgrimage. Find the moment. F கொடுத்திருக்காங்க. About the point OA. About the point OE. Passing through the point O. It is on PTA question. It is important question. Okay. Important question. It is a PTA question. Okay. So, now AP, R cross F. So, R is equal to, what is R? R vector is equal to, AP is equal to, OP minus OI. OP minus OI. That is equal to 4I minus 2I. 2I. 2J minus of minus plus 5J. Minus 3K minus 4K. Minus 7K. OP minus OI. Now, moment. Or torque. Moment or torque. Okay, Triputran. Equal to R cross F. That is equal to determinant of I, J, K. R cross F R 2, 5, minus 7, 3, 4, minus 5. That is equal to I into minus 25 plus 28. Minus 25 plus 28. Minus J into minus 10 plus 21. Minus 10 plus 21. Plus K into 8 minus 50. 8 minus 50. That is equal to 3i. Here it is 11. Minus 11j. Here it is minus 7k. This is torque or moment. Then magnitude. And modulus of torque equal to square root of 3 square minus plus minus 11 the whole square plus minus 7 the whole square. Square root of 9 plus 121 plus 49. So 179. Square root of 179. 179. 121, 158, 49, 9. Okay, 179. Okay. Now, 179, 8, 8. Okay. Therefore, what is direction cosines? Direction cosines means 3 by root 179. Minus 11 by etc. Okay, the coefficient of I by this one. So, direction cosines is equal to 3 by root of 179 minus 11 by square root of 179 comma minus 7 by square root of 179. So, magnitude and direction cosines. Okay, students, study well, subscribe, click on, press the like button.